I have an order for a frog shirt in the cream color, so today I'm going to show you how I print it. I've got my brayer and my printing press and the block that I carved with my little design on it. I put it into the printing press, put my printing blanket on top of it, and give it a few good presses just to make sure it's all right. All that's left is to hang it up, heat set it, and send it off.